What's up, guys? I'm walking to the blind. I went up and locked that gate. So I'm headed to the blind. And I'm hoping to try to call in maybe a bobcat. We've seen one a few times recently on our game camera near a pond. And so I'm hoping I can call one in, but I'm not sure, right? Never called a bobcat in, so I'm not sure. I'm gonna try with my call. I have a Fox Pro call, an older call. I forget the model, but I'll show that to you guys here in just a second. That's the blind I'm gonna be hunting from. Here I got egg pipe, Fox Pro, which is turned on. I forget what model it is. I bought it secondhand. And then if we walk down here, there's the feeders over there. I want to take you guys all the way down there to the pond because I don't want to scare anything that might be there. But yeah, so I put some canned cat food out over near the pig pipe. They say that raccoons really like that cat food. So I don't know if it's wet food or dry food, but I put some out. We'll see what happens. I don't think I have any coon calls loaded up on my Fox Pro. It's just what's on there from when I bought it. So I'm gonna try, see what I can do. And yeah, you know, worst case, there's always hogs. We got plenty of hogs out here. There's some hog prints right there, or hog tracks. Should I wear? Okay, I'm gonna get up here and get ready. I just shot a pig. I don't know, about 80 yards. That's a good size one. Well, guys, I forgot to film a little bit more, but basically all I got was the one coyote. It was 21 pounds, and I got a 146-pound sow. All right, guys, catch y'all in the next one.